Okay, here in round two, we're gonna keep this hand. Couple six drops, which sucks, but I think the rest is okay. Most likely, we're going to be playing Leaf Crown Dryad as a two drop. Just so we can get that Ordeal of Nylea on it. Possibly start swinging in. All right. Ordeal it is. All right. Pretty well played on his part, but that's all right. We just need to get to five now, and we can start dropping some five fives, so that's not too shabby. Oh, he's got a follow-up play too. All right. All the aggro decks. Very surprised. Yeah, let's go damage prevention mode. Yeah, I mean, I could wait another turn and start gaining more later, but I'd rather have him deal with the 3/3. Possibly make my nemesis even cheaper. Okay. Let's drop the big man. Two cards left in our opponent's hand. Probably making this trade just because I have another one. Okay. Still 2 mana short of doing the Nemesis. Trying to think of the best move here. If I play Agent, I can double block the Ill-Tempered, lose both my guys, which is pretty bad, but then this guy gets turned on. Let's try that. Arbor glasses. It's pretty good. So this guy's ability is three cheaper now, which means it's what, six mana? So I could do it, but I think we just bust out the Arbor Colossus, makes the best use of our mana, gets us a 6/6. Let's try that. Well, let's swing with the Nemesis. No blocks. So I could pay six and pump it, but I think I'm actually just going to let him take five. See if he has Divine Verdict, maybe. No. And then we'll play our own, another Nemesis. Well, guess we swing with a couple Nemesis. Although I guess I could attack with Arbor Colossus too. He doesn't really have any good blocks that I see. Interesting. He can't see which one. I can't hold an opponent's hands here. Come on. If he has port into betrayal, he could deal 15 to us by my count. Why he's not monstrosity-ing, I don't know. Then he actually would have had lethal 8. No, I guess he would have only been able to do 18. All right, he conceded. Seems like he's relatively fast. Ordeal did not pay off very well there. Maybe we'll cut that. He does have green, so Hunt the Hunter seems much better. Although we only saw Hedonist. You must have more in there. Anything else? Maybe Guardians? Let's try Guardians over the last breath, just because it looked like. Well. Last breath's good against that 2-3 guy, but I guess this guy's fine against that too. Let's take out the last breath, bring in the guardians, or maybe we want to bring something else out instead. Why don't we leave in their last breath? We'll take out the Ray of Dissolution. Try this. Pretty land heavy, but I think we're gonna try it. Interesting. Nope, oh, curving out, huh? All right. Oh, curving out perfectly. All right. Well, can't do much about that. Yep, pretty annoying. And more land. More plays. Storm Breath. So we're dead. Absolutely dead. All right. Pretty embarrassing way to lose, but does actually happen. All right. Let's see if we can beat the bad aggro deck. Ideally, we should be. Should be able to beat bad aggro. Really shouldn't have a problem with that. Let's see. Perhaps we bring this guy in. Actually, the funny thing is we have just tons, absolutely tons of things to do early now. So really should not have an issue playing against this deck, but for some reason we are. I can't explain why. Why don't we take out the Hunt the Hunter, and I guess we can bring in the Shredding Winds for the flyer, and we'll take out absolutely no idea. Let's take out the Vulpine Goliath. We'll lower what our late game is because I guess we have enough to do already. Anything else? Let's try this. Okay. That's pretty good. So let's swing in. No follow-up plays. We'll leave the Savage Surge at our disposal. Could have dealt 10 to him there, but I think it's just much better for us to keep the Savage Surge around for the Lightning Strikes. Okay, so now we're gonna Savage Surge. We're gonna eat this guy. Then we're gonna time to feed, eat this guy. Gain some life. Hit our opponent for 8. And we're now out of lightning strike range, so it's pretty good news. Okay. Okay. Decided to take it. I'll accept, and we're moving on to round 3.